poison that. Those folks from John's cleansing, and he won't be too happy about it, but frankly, he can go fuck himself. You keep up the good work. Touch out.
Tip the balance for us here. Much obliged.
How's it going?
Thank you.
Don't get too close to the coils. Seems obvious, but you don't look too bright.
No offense. Everyone looks dumb to me. You're all just shades of idiot gray.
They want you to do something stupid.
Said there'd be help soon. Your timing is not a coincidence. Never mind this cult nonsense. It's a pointless distraction. You and I, we have more important things to do. Two words, imminent threat. Two more words, global catastrophe. I can't say more. They're listening to everything we say. They're listening to key words so they can zero in and blow us to smithereens. Can't let them. I've got a plan to stop them, and you can help. But we can't make any headway until we destroy their listening devices on the Purple Top telecom tower. And if we don't do that, then we can't outsmart them. And we can't outmaneuver them. And damn it, you'll get the idea. Oh, it's showtime!
This is the most awesome game I've ever played.
Everything. Even the weird pickle shit.
We need to keep our shit together. You're no use to anyone being a bag of nerves. Breathe.
I don't know how much longer I can do this.
The people of Hope County deserve better than this.
Mister.
You know what this town needs? Balls. I'm dead serious. Falls End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. The Testy Festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. Problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now, I am not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this, but first, we need to get the Testy Festy supplies out of storage. A young fella named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old barn. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
I could play this game all day.
Thanks a million.
Thanks.
Want to get your mind blown? Try this game.